can see here, our yard is full of these stickers that are actually seeds for more weeds. This is our first time doing this, and it took away a lot of the stickers.